Hi guys, so here with the jury, the second group is on. What are you guys tasting right now?
We are tasting the tablet of the Belgium. Belgium's tablet.
It's a home game for me because in my region in Switzerland we have a lot of cherries. And there are cherries inside. You can find them here if you look.
And it makes sense with the Or Noir couverture they created. The pairing, I mean. The pairing. The
pairing is a little bit problem because it's a point. Pairing or not is the question. So if I say it's very good, I have to give maximum points. And so I can say yes, it is. It makes sense. But I don't like to say you how much that I will give as points. But it's a good taste. It's a good pairing.
Alberto, what is this strange material on the table?
No, it's not so strange. Eh? It's simply a hot cabinet, and it's very useful during like a concourse like this because the contestants have really short time to make all the chocolate showpieces and so on, and so they need to go fast. And this is a way to have all the material hot and ready.
At the station of Jurgen Baert from Belgium, Mathieu, can you talk a bit more about the showpiece? It's looking interesting.
Yes, well, actually what Jurgen is doing, he's actually building on what he did in the pre-selections. So in the pre-selections, he built a city underwater because he was believing in a factory with algae and stuff like that. So now he wants to zoom in on what happens underwater. So the humans have adapted to underwater life, and this is actually what his showpiece will be about.
Mark, this is already group two. Yep. What do you think of the competition so far?
Oh, this is an eye-opener, isn't it? It's amazing. What we've got here are just extraordinary people. I'm proud to be a chocolatier. I'm proud to enjoy what they make, and I love it.
Nous sommes ici avec Cédric Grolet. Cédric, que penses-tu de la compétition depuis ce matin?
Alors déjà, je la trouvais extraordinaire en termes de qualité. L'organisation, les candidats sont à fond du début à la fin. Chaque minute compte, c'est vraiment super important d'aller jusqu'au bout, jusqu'à la fin. Et surtout, ce que je suis vraiment surpris, c'est la qualité de travail. C'est-à-dire qu'ils travaillent extrêmement propre et ça fait vraiment plaisir.
Est-ce qu'il y a eu un assignment depuis ce matin que tu t'es dit « waouh, c'était top »
Sur la dégustation ou sur l'artistique?
Tout.
Il y a une pièce en chocolat que j'ai vraiment aimée en termes d'artistique, en termes de finesse, c'était vraiment extraordinaire. Mm-hmm. Et j'ai un dessert d'un autre candidat qui m'a vraiment touché en termes d'association entre sa création chocolat et l'association qu'il a fait avec.